Scott is. The streets, the place to go.